Evet, hepiniz hoş geldiniz arkadaşlar. Yine bir Assetto Corsa yayını ile beraberiz bugün. Son kalan yarış artık içimde böyle bir ukde kaldığı için onu bir bitirmek istiyorum, geçmek istiyorum. Zor da bir pist, ilk defa kullandım. Kolay değil yani. İlk defa sürdüğüm pist olduğu için. Son şeyim güzeldi. Aynı şeyle devam etmek istiyorum gerçi ama değişmiş gibi biraz ya. Ya ben mi değiştirmiştim hatırlamıyorum. Setup safe present diyor zaten, tamam. Belli. Fuel 62 değil de 44 falan yapacağım. 5 olsun hadi. Şimdi damperlarda da biraz rebound'u şey yapacağım. So I will change rebounds for a little bit for the curves because the curves hitting hard around this track. And for to eliminate understeer a little bit, I'm gonna change the control bar. Because there is a very tight chicanes here. Okay, let's try.
Stay in single file.
Biraz patinajla kaldım. So I start the car with oversteer. To hit the rear tires. So we have to heat up the front tires until the race start. I didn't practice enough though before the race, so this is the first time. Okay, rear brakes are heated up. Hoş geldin Aknur. Kanka yarın kaleye giden top gibi süreceğim bugün. Ona göre yani. We couldn't heat up the right front, front right. I will try my best. let's balance the brakes.
Car on the right.
Holy shit!
Car on the right.
What a timing we have there!
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right.
She's pushing me, okay.
Clear on the right. Car on the right.
Okay, we had a good start, boys. I have to hold them behind me because they are really fast around this track. Actually, this is my corner. I brake very late in here. Kinda missed it, but it's okay. I'm still the third. Okay, we are gaining. From behind. I think this time I have a better setup. I had a mistake. As I said, I didn't practice.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
You see that, right? You see that, right? Dude, what the hell? Dude, he probably broke my rear wing. I had no grip after that collision. Holy! Dude, front row on that AI, they are fucking fast, man. In this circuit, probably.
Going single file.
Because in Monza or Spa or another circuit, I can keep up with the front row. And they're not actually dumb like the other gigs. They're actually good in terms of lapping. But in racing, they're not that smart. There's a chicane after three corners, I think. It's the fourth or fifth corner. So that's where I lacked the lap time. I'm very slow there, don't know why, but in quali I was actually third fastest. In the first one and the second one I was sixth, I think. Let me close the traction. Okay. Never mind, never mind. Track is not green right now, so... We have to adjust the brake balance to to rear a little bit, so in between.
Stay double five.
I got a good start again.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
So I have to give him the space because...
Clear on the right.
Seventh is not bad, alright. I think we were 11th at the start. Shit. I tried the brake late.
Car on the left. We
lost a lot of place, man. But as you can see, I have a lot of understeer. A lot of. I think if I can get close to that guy, I can pass him on the next.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Not bad. If I can break here, good. Yeah, we did. Porsche. I'm still 1 second faster, I don't know how about. Point 3 seconds. Okay. After that mistake. Okay, that was good. That was good also. Yeah, we gained quite good at that last corner. I think I can get attacked from behind. Okay, I turn it good. Damn it, man. Okay, we defended real good. I have lots of gravel on my tires. Nice late break, nice late break. That's good. Okay, I will pit on the next lap, not this lap. Good turning, good turning. Yeah, that was it. Okay, the guy behind me pitted, he will try to undercut. So I have to push now. Okay, that's a good turning. That was very good. That's not bad either. I can try to brake later. There we go. I'm pitting now because I'm really close to front row. Maybe I can undercut. They're also pitting. I hope I'm not disqualified. Oh shit, I fucking passed it! I thought mine was on the... Dude! Okay. They janked me there.
We are halfway through, not over yet.
Okay. I didn't see the pit, man. Holy. It was front on the other races. So I have to press S, I think. 1 second. Okay, we're good, we're good. We're what? 14, 15. Really? I hope there is not pitted guys on the front so that I can gain my place back. Come on, man, move. Okay, everyone is out, so I lost the place in the pit. Fuck. Dude, I don't want to touch you, but you have to move. Okay, I'm gonna pass him in this.
Car on the left. Be on the left.
Fuck, man. Fuck! Again. Dude. This pitting is so hard in this game. I mean, there should be on a pit stop. Because clearly I suck at pitting. Clearly. Also, I have a very big understeer on the front. Let's see if that's change, if that gonna change anything.
Stay single file.
I'm gonna pit first this time. Whatever. Let's try it again.
Going double file.
Why? They took me out again. I hate this AI, man. I hate this AI. I was actually on the inside, man. What the hell? Alright.
Single file.
Go again. We go again. They are fucking brake testing me. Altı. Wait a minute, I have to, you know, take my clothes off because I'm so sweaty right now. Alright, we're good, let's go. He's gonna brake test me in here again. Yeah. Oh my god, I have to start, man.
Stay on the right. Car on the right.
Oh my god, every second. Come on. No, we're not.
Stay on the right.
Maybe, maybe not. I might try. No, I won't.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
That was wrench. Sorry, bro. That was a real good start at the end. I have a 2 seconds behind. He is 0.2 faster than me. In every lap, I think. Okay, I gained on him 0.3. That's good. He pitted what? I did 131.5. That's my best in this circuit, man. What? Holy shit. Sorry for that, I hit the mic. Dude, I gained on him. What? Guys, can I get a mashallah in the chat? That's for the good luck. Mashallah, please. I gained it quite good on this lap. Just 3 seconds with the back, holy fuck. I'm going in. I have the advantage now, so I'm going in. Okay, I'm in the pit now. All right, let's see. Let's see. I'm gonna hit the start button on 1 second. Shit, I was late, but okay. I'm ninth. That's good. That's good. I see it up the front, brakes a little. Front right is very cold, be careful at the stern. See, it was understeer. So are we gonna be second again or third, fourth, something? We will see. Let's see. There's no one in the, I think they're all in the pits. Alright, I'm third. That's good, third is good. Third is good, not bad. I slowed that too much. We have to make no mistakes right now, guys. So I'm trying to be safe here. I have 7 laps of lead from behind, I think. 7 seconds, so it's not 7 laps. So I'm trying to keep that gap with no mistake. That was a good entrance. I braked earlier again, but that was a good entrance. The corner. That was good. I have the 8 seconds of lead, that's good. I'm second actually, what? So the second guy or leader was on the pit. If I'm correct, oh my god, that's nice, that's nice. That's nice. We are second again. I gained a little on this lap. Alright. No mistakes. That's the key. I thought I entered too tight, sorry. Fuck! Okay, the behind guy, and he's lapping same with me, so because the gap is same, like 3 laps. It's like 8.2, 8.3, 8.1, it's always the same. We played nice here, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Not bad, not bad. That's nice. That was actually a good second sector, guys. This was also good, not bad. I'm feeling the tires right now, man. See? I'm hitting every apex. Tires are alive right now. I'm telling you. I'm in the 131s, man, and I'm gaining from behind. That was messy on the back, but it was good. Dude, tires are really, it's glued to track right now. I'm feeling them. Really, it's so responsive. See? The head is just getting inside. Efe hoş geldin. Geç görmüşüm ben seni şu an biraz. Kendimi hissediyordum da adeta. That's nice. That's nice. But okay, let's take this one. That was actually good also. Dude, tires are alive! That's so good! Half a second, what? That's good.
Okay, 3 meters of the final lap down, give it all you can.
I lost the half a second at that last corner, man. I jumped on the curb, so it lost me the fast. I did the personal best though. Since this is the last lap, I'm not gonna push crazy on this lap. I get a 9 seconds off from this third guy. That's crazy. Tires are, I think, off the cliff right now because they lost a little bit of grip, especially on the back. Also front, left is very bad right now. Maybe the heat is not good. Temps are not good on. Alright, take it easy. Let's go, man. Let's go. Get in there, bro. Get in there. Get in there. That's the checkered flag. There we go, man.
Bring it back to the mid safety.
That was a great race. Finally. How did you guys like the race? We were alone at the second part after the pit stop, but it was quite good on me, on my end. Because I finally finished this track. This is the first time I'm seeing this track. Let's go, man. Holy. I got the hammer time? Really? Holy. Yeah, I'm more of a race guy. I'm not a single lap guy. I'm kinda, you know, Daniel Avocado. You know him, right? I'm kinda like him. I perform best at the races. I cannot see the track, man, what the hell? Holy shit, that's so good. Efe güzel yarış oldu ya. İyi bir kalkış yakaladık abi. Ardından da kalkıştan sonra ilk virajda biraz pittiler. Üçüncülüğe düştük falan ama erken pit stop, ilk pit stopu ben yaptım. Undercut'la tekrar ikinciliğe geçmiş olduk. Harika yarıştı, harika. Woo! Let's go. Pit girişinde yakaladım. Güzel. 9. falan çıktık pitten. Şu ikinci sıradaki biziz işte. Aston Martin. Hammer time verdi ya. Ona sevindim ya. Okay. Bakayım sonuçları hatırlamıyorum. Bak. Free practice'te 9.'ymüşüm. 1.32.751. Tek turda yarıştan bile yavaştım. Antrenmanda. Sıralama turunda 1.32.877 yine benzer yapmış bu 6. Diğer sıralama turunda 1.31.956 yapmışım, geliştirmişim ama 11. sıradaydım. Bu yarışta 3. gidiyordum. Pit stop yapmadım. Zorunluymuş. Dikkat etmedim. Diskalifiye oldum. Ama 2. yarışta we came back baby. We came back. Okay, let's continue. What's next? What's next? İkinci ne var şimdi bakalım. Vansage. Aa, bu pisti severim. Zor bir pisttir. Zor bir pisttir. Biraz teknik pist. Yağmur mu var? Evet, yağmurlu. Eyvah eyvah. Yağmur performansın pek iyi değil. Onu söyleyeyim de. Araba çünkü müthiş kayıyor. Bu oyunda biraz geliştirmişler. Performans test etse. The track is rubber. The intense track the increase in summer time. Be safe. Constant as a... Tamam. Diyor ki olabildiğince hızlı, güvenli bir şekilde. Şu an performans testi yapıyor takım benim için. The team has organized a performance test at Brands Hatch. The track is rubber in thanks to a track day in the previous weekend. It's summer time. Be safe, consistent and as fast as you can. Yağmur olduğundan dolayı görüyorsunuz. Bayağı kayıyor. It's very slippy. It's very slippy. I cannot give a full throttle with the traction control, man. It is bad. I am... What? Are you serious? I am with the slicks on the track right now? I am not on slicks. I choose the red present, man. What the fuck? Slicks? Or are they saying it's optimum because rain is going down? So slippery out there. Thank you. Of dersin valla ben. Let's get the tires cooled down a little bit this lap because it's invalid already. Let's cool down the tires. They are pretty hot right now and started to, you know, wiggle. I think Compensione has the rain situation, so I think if I go to the offline, not racing line, I can cool down. Let's hammer it. Orada lastiklerden dolayı biraz şey kaybettik. Tires were so hot. I couldn't stop the car in time there. So let's start again. Okay, okay. Set up. Also, I think I can get the especially rears. Can I get more aero, maybe? We saw it, so let's... And the front brake ducts should be closed because rain is already cooling them. It was so cold on the front tires.
Go, go, go. The team has organized a performance test at Brands Hatch. The track is rubbered in thanks to a track day the previous weekend. It's hammer time. Be safe, persistent, and as fast as you can.
It is so slippery, man. This is not the correct way to enter this corner, I think. I have to be more enter. More outside, you know. That looks good. Yeah, front end feels real good right now. Yeah, that's better for traction. are right on the edge.
I like it.
By the way, wet tires are not the way in this. I don't know how I am gonna cool them though. Dude, if you can see me, if I had a good cam and light, you could have seen me how much I'm applying a correction to steering. It doesn't show on the screen, believe me. I believe that I am like 5 or 3 seconds slower than the average in here, but I feel okay right now. Okay, we saved the car there, literally. You see the right tire? Let's cool down. I have to hit the brakes. Yeah. Okay, we can hammer it. Man, the sound is real good. Saved it again. I hope we're not go outside on this one though. Okay, we're good. I believe I will have one more lap after this. That was our Bumble up, yeah. Thank you, man. I love my engineer, man. He's a real chill and cool guy. Am I right? Alright, I missed the apex in here. But I'm still faster than previous lap. So that's a good sign. I'm trying to hold the steer as much as center that I can, so. One more personal best? I say yes. Did you see that? How I go slide outside? Dude, with it. I have one more lap. Oh shit. Dude, front left is cooking. I think it's gonna blow up. Left side, traction a little bit lower, also ABS. That was real tight. That's good, that's good. This is nice also. I'm feeling the car, man. I love Brands Hatch. It's a great circuit. That's the personal best with the crooked left tire. Oh my god. That's good.
Session is now over.
Nope. I'll try to drift there. Alright. That was a good practice session. Woo! There we go. Exact 30 seconds was my best first sector. I got the first best sector on my last lap, I think. Dude, I was so brave going to that tarmac, you know, green one at the downhill in the first sector, before the first corner, actually second corner. That was brave. Car should have slipped and spun there, but I don't know how I kept that. I actually drove smooth, yeah. Looking at the time, almost the same per sector every time. Damn! Yeah, that was the Imola lab, okay. I thought the fourth lab, I was checking the fourth lab. Nearly the same second sector. Third sector I can't do much, probably. It's within the half a second, so. I'm happy with the laps. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. I would like to. Okay, what's it? Grand Zerg Sprint Race. Okay. It's a sprint race weekend. So we are gonna pre-practice, I think. Then we're gonna have two qualifyings again. Yeah. So I have to get the safe preset. And also I have to get the tow on the left, I think, because it's, you know, left clockwise circuit, left front is heating up pretty much, so I have to get the tire pressure of it a little. Also on the back, yeah, front is gonna be like this, and also I have to get a toe on there as well. Sorry, not toe, man. What the fuck am I doing? Not toe. This guy can have it, but we have to get the camera on the left side more than the right side. Alright. Then, it's, I think it's a good weather, right? It's, yeah. Yeah, in a 2 seconds, it's still sunny, so I'm going to win with 2, ABS with 3. Let's do 5 telemetry laps or 7. I don't know how much I can do. It's a 3 liter per lap. I think 10 lap is not gonna get it. I think we can get 6 or 7. Probably it's because 5 seconds. 18 is awesome. That's okay. I want an aero in here. Maybe not much aero. Brake ducts. Also, you can't stand there. Okay, let's try. What is this, man? Alright, oh. Okay. I think that's what Mercedes is doing at the Formula One weekend, sandbagging with the high fuel load, you know? Alright.
Alright, here we go. Go, go, go. All time vision, stay clear of the curbs.
Alright, alright. Nothing's there. I was trying to change my brake. I spun the car while doing it. So hit the rear tires, man. Come on.
Car on the right.
Dry weather feels real good. By the way, I have less downforce than the guys on front. So let's see how it's gonna.
dispute that that front lap has no fix item. Dude, the car in front of me gets my attention too much.
That's light level in front of the car.
I have to pass that guy. He was so slow, man. I could turn that with second. I have to try it with the second. I could turn that with the second.
Session is now
over. I at least have a 1 second there. I believe that I at least have a 1 second. But 1 second is, I think, not good enough for that. I think I can get in the first 10, but not much. Not much 10-10. Can I see myself? Yeah, I'm on the pit, okay. I mean, I can race in here, that's for sure. Only thing is, I don't have the braking limits on my car in the circuit that much. 5 second practice, it's not enough. Only 3 or 4 laps. Let's see the quali. So what can we do with the setup here? I think I'm going with the fuel first of all. It's 3 laps, so I'm getting like 10 laps, 12 maybe more. So yeah, with the second tire. Also for the pit, I'm going to use my 5th set. 4 will be the race, probably. So the mechanical grip, I think I should not raise that higher, but I could raise that. And also anti-roll bar. And brake bias is probably will be at the 60s, that's better. I didn't know that steer ratio is getting higher or lower. Does anyone know in the chat? Is gear ratio getting higher with the more 80 or 60? What do you, if you guys know, please let me know, because I don't know it. Let's see, generally high values of a stiff suspension providing more precision in handling. GT car chain allows long run where pitch sensitive, so that it's first console more local stable dynamic driver, which is stable to first and is not speed. Limit the front pitch at speed and keep cars down the brake not cost. I think 16 is because it was 12 or something in the previous race. Well, let's try it. We can restart it.
Green light, give it all you can.
Dude, why am I doing this? Even with traction on, I think I pressed the brake there. Mistake.
Left is already heating up, man. What the fuck? No, no, fuck.
Dang it. I went into, you know, green road at the grass. That was a mistake. So I think I'm gonna get more downforce in the back and also lower the car a little bit. I would like to attack the, you know, that. I would like to attack a fast corner on the second sector. Second sector. That is.
Car on the right. Clear the right.
I couldn't figure out that corner. I should be. I'll take him from more outside on that corner, but I couldn't figure it out. Since this is the outlap, I'm not pushing much. I can go outside in here and attack. Okay, okay. Okay, that's good. I felt good about that one. That felt good also. And this. Okay, I didn't break enough. Okay, this is good. That's also good. Dude, I couldn't left. Fuck! I was saying that good, but quality was ended. Damn it, man. What? But I feel the car now. not bad. I still have half a second there. I don't know how, but I believe I have half a second there. Oh my god. Go ahead, man. I have to get the step. I lost the 0.8 in front of the guy. I have to get in for one more lap. Yes. Yeah, okay. Return to garage, yeah, I think that's all I can do. There we go. So, return to garage. I'm 14.
Nah.
Tire rear is not that much, though. Can we Go to the next session, please. As I said, I'm not a, you know, hot lap guy. It shows in here. Also, I am the only Aston in the race, what? We have 16 guys, yeah. I am the only Aston. Dude, they are getting the first sector in 127s. They are, look at this, 27 per sector. They are half a second most of the time faster than me in the second sector. Let's see. I'm losing 0-3. That's not bad. 0-3 is not that bad. Two fastest guys, by the way. I'm actually good at the second sector, but the third sector, I am slow like 2 seconds, 1 to 2 seconds. What the fuck is going on there? So where I'm losing it, the time I'm losing is on the last sector. Let's see. What? Bonus quali in the first triple. Nah, man. That's not me, bro. Just saying. Yeah, for a change, I'm just gonna use the aggressive setup, okay?
Green light. Go.
Whoa, dude, no, wait a minute. Sixth level fuel? What the fuck? Dude, those presets always need tinkering, you know? And these tires are wear. Alright, let's. Let's get a 12 again. And I can use less aero.
Green light, go.
Steering feels much heavier. I forgot the corner, sorry. Okay, everything cool, looks cool.
Just when I said everything looks cool. Oh my god! Holy. Amy, also. Dude, these are heavy, man. What? I really don't understand.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Alright, alright.
I actually turned it quite good this time. I lost the time there. That was good. God damn it. I could get maybe to the 10. Yeah, looking at the timings, I could only go 10. Probably. I'm really having a bad damage over here. Dude, what is wrong with the car? I don't know. Where's the pit entry? Dude, I'm stopping, but the game starts it automatically. So, I'm in the garage. Continue. Alright, we are 13, not bad, 13. We were 11 before. You see the style line going out?
Yeah.
This is the style point. I was really good at the second sector. Not bad at the first sector. But bro, that last sector. And there's people worse than me on the last sector. I wasn't that bad. Yeah, I wasn't that bad. Yeah. We were not that bad with the thing. Alright, it's the first race. So it's 20 and we are doing 130s, right? If I recall correctly. 131, 132, 135, etc. So let's go to fuel and strategy. It's probably be 45 again. It's 3 and it's, yeah, it's 15 laps in 20 seconds. I think it's 40 will be enough. 40 will be enough, I think.
I'm gonna get the steer ratio to 18. That's much better. And the aero is actually brake dust. We don't need that much on there. The front can use it. I'm trying to get a slipstream from the guy in front. Also the tires, yeah. Yeah, no matter what other changes, I don't know what the caster is though. I don't know what it is. All right, let's try it, man. Let's try it.
Stay in single file.
Why am I 14 though? Is it the average?
Dude, I really heated up the tire scoop.
Going double fire.
Yeah.
On the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Got some light damage on the front of the car. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Dude, that was quite messy. I tried to squeeze my front end inside there, but nah. They didn't want it.
AI is gonna be hard in this, man, in this track.
Going single file.
They don't like us, the real people, in this game. Sorry! How light it is? It's okay. This one is really hard. I got a bad luck.
Clear on the right. Car on the right.
Clear. I have a real bad luck, man. Fucking bad luck. Okay. I guess I'm tired after all. I can't react that quick. So, I'm gonna leave it in here. I'm gonna leave it in here, guys. So, thanks for joining for 2 hours, more than 2 hours actually. I hope you liked the stream. It was a real good race in the first race actually, not Brands Hatch before that. It was a real good racing. Also, we had a good practice session in the wet in the Brands Hatch. It was also tricky to, you know, drive out there with the wet. So again, thanks for following, thanks for watching, guys. If you don't follow, you can follow me on my social accounts. You can use the command for it actually. I will type it for you so you can check my social accounts from the chat. Also, there's panels below the channel, you can check from there also. I will be sending live notifications from the those accounts for you when I go live, so you can get in touch, stay in touch with me from the accounts. Again, thanks for following, thanks for watching, see you in the next stream, guys, bye bye. Evet arkadaşlar, izlediğiniz için teşekkür ediyorum. Yaklaşık 2 saat 15 dakika yayın yaptık. Güzel bir yayın oldu çünkü geçen yayınlarda geçemediğim pistte, sürekli kaza yaptığım pistte ikinci bitirdik. Bu yüzden güzel bir gündü. O yüzden izleyen herkese teşekkür ediyorum. Takip etmeyenler varsa takip ederlerse çok sevinirim. Ayrıca yayını arkadaşlarınızla, çevrenizle beğenirseniz, izleyeceğini düşündüğünüz tanıdıklarınız, yakınlarınız, arkadaşlarınız varsa onlarla da paylaşırsanız çok sevinirim. Sosyal hesaplarım chatte var. Kanalın altındaki panelde de var. Oradan beni takip edip yayınla ilgili bilgilendirmeleri alabilirsiniz. Her yayın öncesi oradan bilgilendirme geçiyorum. İzlediğiniz için tekrardan teşekkürler. Bir sonraki yayında görüşmek üzere arkadaşlar. Bay bay. Kendinize iyi bakın.